Could you handle a Jenga game with electric shocks? It's called ShiZap. Use the electrified tweezers to pick up pieces and place them on top. But just because you get randomly shocked doesn't mean the game stops. The game keeps shocking you at different intervals until a zap makes the tower tumble. They even made it possible to turn up the shock level for an extreme game.